I'm sorry, are we in your way?
Yes, we are.
Not really.
Let's move out.
Thank you. I really enjoyed it.
Thank you so much.
Come on out, I'll introduce you guys.
Wonderful, thank you.
Sure.
Tony, one of the winners contest.
Wonderful to meet you.
Yeah.
It's great, your thing was absolutely killer.
Yeah, that was, how you doing?
This is my husband, Keith.
How you doing?
Pleasure to meet you both.
He's also a fireman.
Oh, are you really?
Yes.
I loved it, it was so creative.
Thank you.
And I kept looking at the beginning of it and I'm thinking.
Which one?
They had fires, it was great.
Yeah, all the guys were so fantastic. When he was naked, they were all like, we had a fire like the night before and I got to go out there and film and they all let me set up and film. Even though we were supposed to put the fire out, there was a moment that they stopped and let me go and film and do this for the video. So they're fantastic. Huge fan. I love your music.
Oh,
I love your music, movies. And I can't even tell you how excited I am.
That's great. I didn't realize that you were from Chicago. I mean, maybe it,
Are you from Chicago?
Actually, the town I work in is called Maywood.
Uh-huh.
So we're kind of a little town, but it's really busy, and you know, we get a lot of fires, which is, I don't know, good.
Are you guys on the same?
You're not setting them, are you?
Yeah, no.
Yeah. I hear about that sometimes.
No, we're actually off hours right now. It changes shifts because it's all based on seniority. So,
oh, okay.
But he's a captain, so he's worked up in ranks. I'm.